Thank you. bigsteading into a private dwelling. It used to be derelict for about 10 years. So there's a lot of things that have to be done here, including structural works, and a lot of new windows have to come in, bathrooms popped in. So I'll take you for a walk around it now. So here we have this big JCB doing some landscaping around the building. We cleared out a lot of trees over here and bush. So we're gonna put a lawn which comes down over here. Here's a little bit of a flat area as a landing pad. And then here we can have our little hangar and probably another pod in the front to have a nice view of this beautiful garden. So here used to be a big staircase outside, and we took the JCB and pulled it out the other day, and now we have a really nice grand entrance to the building, and also brings a lot of sunlight in, which was created by removing all these tall overgrown trees in the front. So we have a nice view, and we want to maximize it into the building. There would be the new living room and a big fireplace in the corner.
Yeah.